in a dojo isolated arm like we're saying. This time I'm going to keep a grip on the shoulder, grab his wrist, sprawl back on one side, go across it with your shin, and then windshield wiper. So 2 feet together, knees wide, and come around, okay? So have his arm isolated here, my shin straight across it like an X. Don't push his foot or arm too much with your shin, just keep it there, and we'll go there. Okay, so it's a pretty good attacking position. Either he has his hand around the back, or his hand on the inside, and we'll go from there. Okay, so just one last time. You have control, keep the shoulder grip, grab his wrist, and just sprawl right back on one side, and go straight across. Joining up again, windshield wiper, and then we'll get him to get his arm back. Again, not impossible, we'll be out of position set up well, so it's really difficult for him to get that arm back. On two, guys, one, go.